help but think that you're meeting someone else tonight.
Come on.
Why should our romance just keep on causing me such sorrow? Why am I so doubtful whenever you are out of sight?
Why am I so doubtful whenever you are outside, man? Like, why am I doubting?
Falling in love with.
All right, man, what's good with y'all, man? We back with some more Elvis Presley, man. We got Elvis Presley Suspicion. Now, look, y'all, it's going to be my first time hearing this song. I don't know what to expect, y'all, but let's get straight to it, y'all. Hope you're having a blessed day, man, but let's get straight to it, y'all. Let's get it, Elvis Presley. Okay.
Every time you kiss me, I'm still not certain that you love me. Every time you hold me, I'm still not certain that you care. Though you keep on saying you really, really, really love me. Do you speak the same words to someone else when I'm not there?
He said, do you speak those words to someone else when I'm not right there? Man, this is so beautiful, man. Like, just the way he's describing the story and, like, what he's saying right now. He's basically suspicious of the woman. You know what I'm saying? She's asked her in the beginning, like, do you really love me? You know what I'm saying? Like I don't know. He's basically questioning the girl, you know what I'm saying? Questioning everything about it because she doesn't know if this person actually loves her. If this person actually loves him. Or this person actually cares for him, you know what I'm saying? He doesn't know. He's suspicious, you know what I'm saying? He's asking all these questions about her because he doesn't know fully if this person is the right person for him. And also, does this person really love him? Like, he's questioning her in every aspect about her. And I feel like that's something that a lot of people do because nobody knows if someone else truly loves them, you know what I'm saying? Nobody really knows, you know what I'm saying? We just believe that, you know what I'm saying? For real.
You really, really love me. Do you speak the same words to someone else when I'm not there? Suspicion torments my heart. Suspicion keeps us apart. Suspicion, why talk to me? Every time you call me and tell me we should meet tomorrow.
Ooh, hold on.
I can't help but think that you're meeting someone else tonight.
Come on.
Why should our romance just keep on causing me such sorrow? Why am I so doubtful whenever you are out of
Why am I so doubtful whenever you are outside, man? Like, why am I doubting you? You know what I'm saying? Why am I so doubtful? I'm saying, why am I so worried? You know what I'm saying? That's what love does to you. You know what I'm saying? Once you really, really, truly love somebody, bro, you're going to have insecurities. Because that's being human. You know what I'm saying? Especially if it's like some real deep love. You're going to think that, you know what I'm saying? That thought is going to come up. You know what I'm saying? Just all about how you carry it. You know what I'm saying? How you, you know what I'm saying? Like, what you do next after that. You know what I'm saying? But that thought is always going to come up just because how much love you really got for that person. And if it's really true love, you know what I'm saying? I feel like that's beautiful right there. The song is definitely a dope and very beautiful song, man. He's like letting out all his emotions and how he feels towards this woman by basically explaining to her how he's worried about her. You know what I'm saying? Worried in every aspect about it. And I feel like that's beautiful, y'all.
Suspicion torments my heart. Suspicion keeps us apart. Suspicion, why talk to me? Darling, if you love me, I beg you wait a little longer. Wait until I drive all these foolish fears out of my mind.
Facts.
How I hope and pray that our love will keep on growing stronger. Maybe I'm suspicious cause true love is so hard to find.
Facts, man.
Suspicion torments my heart. Suspicion keeps us apart. Suspicion, why talk to me?
Mmm. Yes. Man, that was definitely the one, man. He said, suspicion torments my heart. Suspicion is the thing that's keeping us apart, man. And that can happen, you know what I'm saying? You could really lose somebody because you're so worried about them, you know what I'm saying? You're so worried, like, you have all these negative thoughts about them because you're worried about that person. You're worried about what's going to happen. You're worried about if you're going to lose that person. You're wondering what they're doing when they're not with you, you know what I'm saying? You're just worrying because, like, that's what real love does to you, you know what I'm saying? I feel like that happens with a lot of people, you know what I'm saying? It pushes a lot of people apart. But that was definitely a beautiful, dope song right there, man. Let me know how y'all feel about that song. Let me know if it's one of your favorite Elvis Presley songs, one of your least favorite songs. But I definitely enjoyed that, y'all. But look, y'all, man, we out, man. Peace.